State leaders approved a plan this week to help pay for surgeries to help obese state workers. As News 4's Myra Ruiz reports, the decision is getting both praise and criticism.
The State Budget and Control Board voted on Thursday in favor of a $24 million pilot program that will help cover the cost of gastric bypass and lap band surgeries for up to 100 state workers.
It's not money that was robbed from teachers or something like that.
The money comes from the premiums that state workers pay into the health care plan.
It seems to be like some kind of a Cadillac version or an extravagance that we just don't need even the appearance of such a thing right now.
Another lawmaker disagrees. Representative Dan Cooper is on the Budget and Control Board and voted for the program. He says, quoting here, 38 states already cover this for state employees as part of their health care plan. We think it will save costs in the long run. Cooper says more than 30% of South Carolinians are considered obese and 12% are considered severely obese.
I was extremely overweight. I was diabetic. I had high blood pressure. I had sleep apnea.
Greenville County employee Conway Belangia lost more than 150 pounds after gastric bypass surgery 6 years ago. At the time, county insurance covered the procedure.
Of that percentage that it's worked well for me.
While some lawmakers say this program is proactive, others say it leaves a bad impression.
And this is no time for the public to be thinking that extravagances are going on.
Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4.
The pilot program starts in January.